school, so. Oh, it's kind of weird, but still. Whatever, I don't really care. See me at my desk? What happened to all the boards on the windows? Why? Oh, I feel so violated.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Ooh.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Yep, I see it.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by Firefinder. W.B.
Interesting.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
To confirm what I see.
Are those fucking fireworks?
West-facing. West.
I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
Yeah, those are fireworks, yeah.
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
All right.
Do I write him a ticket?
Easy there, Dirty Harry.
Well?
Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right.
Well, like, what do you want me to do? Can't really write them a ticket or arrest them or do anything. What?
Convenient.
Wait, I don't really know what she said, honestly. Wait, what'd she say? Did she say something about a rope? Oh my god, am I forgetting a rope? I don't even know, whatever, screw it. Might as well just go. To read map. Interesting. Find rope in NFC cash box 306. Find rope in NFC cash box 306. I feel like I fucking forgot that. Oh my god. This is stupid. I don't care about the map. I don't care about the map. This is retarded. I mean, this is mentally challenged. My toolbox, thermos. Yeah, let's pick that shit up. Never mind. Yeah, just drop that. Supplies. She wanted me to get something out of.
Hey, there's a map in my tower that I'm pretty sure is not USGS regulation. Unless I've unknowingly been assigned to work in two orcs and the lake to the east is made of acid.
That sounds erroneous.
Looks like the previous resident was into fantasy.
Huh. I don't see any NFC box or whatever, so I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna get the heck out of here. I'm done here. My work is done here. Well, at least up there. We're just gonna leave. Even though, cause I don't know where that rope is. So I need a rope, but why do I need a rope? Wait, I have to follow the west. I have to go to the west. I'm going west. Okay, going west. West. This is the west way. Oh, hop over that. I can hear them. I can hear the fireworks. Getting closer. What is that? Oh, is that the box you're talking about? Supplies? Open. Yeah. I have to message her. Let's talk to her about this. Found the supply box, so we're, there's a lot of these out here in the woods. What's the code again?
1234. A whole lot of them.
1, 2, 3. Genius. That's a genius code. That is a genius code. Why didn't I think of that? Map updated. Hey man, feel free to skip over this. Hey man, guy couldn't take it, so I locked up this lookout and put some stuff in the box. Found one of those bars you liked hiking in the park. Okay, we don't really need to know that. Just drop that. Pine cone, old rope. That's what we're looking for. Now we're gonna go deal with the people that we're gonna take the granola bar. We're gonna eat it. Cause why not? And we're gonna close this and lock her back up. Wait, do we not lock it back up? Do we really not lock this back up? Whatever. Let's go deal with those firework asses. So the game is pretty slow right now. It's kind of an interesting, story kind of game, but it gets interesting, and feel free to go to episode 2 once it's out and just kind of skip over them if you want, do whatever you need to do, some of these games aren't for everybody. Upload some videos. Shell slide, it's steep. Repel. Come on, grab on the rope and repel. Almost down. Oh. Ow. Damn it, that freaking hurt. Ow. Oh, rope broke.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Good thing I didn't break anything. Wait, so west. It's west, eh? I think so. Report Meadow? Hell of a nice camping spot. These cliffs down here or something. Hey, I'm not sure where to look.
Wow, there's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
What happened to them?
Dunno. Just stopped coming out.
Clearly, I don't go up there. I'm going to go around. Let's try. Yeah, we're supposed to go this way. This is the way. What is that? Those backpacks. So, she was just talking about people who like to come out here and camp. But then they stopped coming, but I'm seeing...
Oh, look. They decided to have a campfire, too.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. Just found where they're hanging out. They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Oh, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
There's a bra in here.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Maybe I'll have to No. 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 Ha!
Light another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Oh, fuck you, psycho.
No, yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you.
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods.
What a bet.
Out of here.
Yeah. Get out of here. What a dummy. They think that I can't do whatever I want.
Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I can't do anything about it now.
Nope. Thanks for dealing with him, though. Seriously.
No problem.
Damn. Is that?
Ooh. Oh, shit. Ferret or Irish?
Yeah, ferret or Irish. That's... Let's drink that. Or save for later. Any more alcohol I can take? Oh, yeah. Wait, beer can or beer? Like, is it used? Well, use it, I guess.
Should probably make sure those Roman candles aren't there when they come back.
Yeah, sweet. Now, we have to find a way back. Because... We broke our rope. Just look at all these cans. Let's clean up all these cans. I'm pretty much like a park ranger or something. Don't really know. This would be kind of a cool job though, honestly, in real life. It's honestly kind of a cool job. Like, nothing much ever really happens out here. Like, this is kind of like a one-time thing. Like, how?
So they just left their stuff down here, but it would be a bad idea for me to toss it all in the lake, right?
Yes, that would be a very bad idea. I think you've done enough.
Why can't I just toss it all in the lake? Whatever. Now, I don't know if we have to go back the way we came. What? I'm seeing some kind of step, like... What did you say? What did it say? Oh, climb up. Okay. This looks like it might be a way, though. Looks like a path. Why am I walking so slow now? All of a sudden? Sit there and do whatever she wants. Well, we're out here laboring away. Now, I'm trying to think this wasn't the way because it's taking, it doesn't look like there's a way to go. So we're not gonna go up there. We're gonna go back this way. We're gonna go, is this a path that I see? Oh, this is looking good so far. It's looking like a good path. And it just comes all the way back down. Okay. Well, we're going to keep following the outer ridges. Oh, this is exactly where we were before, but no rope. Wait, what? Can we just scale up this freaking steep-ass hill? Of course not. We never can. There's got to be another way up, though. Has to be another way. What is this? Old climbing gear. Let's just jump down. Let's go. I'm ready. Well, I don't see any other really way up there, so it has to be this way somewhere. Up. Up and around. Feel free to fast forward. I don't feel like editing, really. But maybe if I'm nice, I'll leave timestamps. But, you know, I'm not really that nice. So. Well, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I mean, this way just kind of seems like a way to go, doesn't it? Just kind of seems like a way to go. I could be wrong. It looks like I am wrong, but don't really know any other way to go. Cause my rope's broken. I think we'll just go back the way we came and try a different spot. Let's try going this way. Maybe we have to go this way before we can go back. But we'll check over here first. Anything over there? I thought there was like a path or something there.